dip them in water.
And then after, they show up in their pot.
That's so nice. What you're going to do is, all you got to do is just color on, like, these coffee things, and you put them in water, and then it's supposed to look like something like these things right there.
Like this one. Like this one.
And, yeah, that's all we got to do.
So let's go. I need green.
Yvonne, I'm using all the colors that people are having.
I'm gonna use this one.
I don't care if it's dirt.
I like the light blue.
Let me see the blue. Oh, that's blue.
I like outlining mine first. Like this. So then I don't color in the heart. Well, I am obviously gonna put mine.
The orange doesn't work that well.
I know. See my orange?
Mine's probably gonna be good. I don't know.
I think I like mine.
I like mine. Oh, that's pretty. Mine's pretty.
So this is mine so far. After we're done coloring, then we are gonna start putting them in the water, and we're just gonna experiment with them.
We haven't done this.
Last year we did this at our old school, but
at the same school.
At the same school that we all go to, and
by the way, she's in fifth grade, and we're in second grade.
But different classes.
But the thing is that she is older than me by 2 minutes, and she is older than us
by, wait, you're seven, so like 3 years.
By 3 years.
Almost four.
Because she's almost 11?
Mm-hmm.
She's almost 11. I need the light blue.
I thought you were turning 12.
No.
You look really small for, really big for a 10-year-old. Because I've seen a 10-year-old, like...
Why is it getting darker?
Like, okay.
I know a 10-year-old that's, like, almost like what you're...
I know a 10-year-old...
Really? I know a 28-year-old that's only right there. The world's smallest person in the world.
Yeah. One of the presidents, like one of the presidents were
this tall, I think.
Maybe a little bit bigger.
Yeah. I need the green.
Stop taking all the colors that we're using.
What are you making? Oh, that's cute. This is my,
I needed the green to fill in the box.
I'm gonna color in the outlines of the coffee filters.
I'm gonna do like designs on the edge.
We should.
Yeah, I know.
Why?
So that this video won't be like a 20-minute video.
Yeah. Remember last time for the slime?
Oh yeah, it was like a 35-minute video.
And it was a fail.
Get it clean.
You guys didn't post it. I was waiting for it.
Yeah. Because my mom doesn't have so much time to post everything.
Never mind. I'll just use this.
Yvonne. You're using one of these, Yvonne.
I'm just not going to use this. I'm going to use a black. The black's the best.
Actually, the purple's the best, probably.
The purple's kind of dark. I think I like the black because it's really good at like outlining.
I like the purple.
But this
the
is
best.
Mine so far.
This one's mine so far.
I'm not showing you mine.
I can't.
Yet.
It's mine.
I like mine. I'm just trying to outline it. And if you open it up, you can see like the back is like bleeding through.
But that's okay. Oh, mine looks pretty at the back.
I'm gonna see mine after I'm done. The black's like really dark, but it's pretty.
Oh, I think I'm done.
I'm not done.
I'm almost done. I just need to do the outline after. Daddy, can you get us a cup of water?
Actually, three cups.
How big do you need?
Pretty, kind of big.
Like medium size.
This one?
Do you have a bigger one? Just a little bit?
Yeah, we have. It's a glass, though. Like a glass cup.
These?
Yeah, those can work.
I want to have my heart one.
What, is water in there?
No.
Inside.
Yeah, only an inside.
Oh.
It's not like actually, real one.
But it's like, cause just to make it cool.
Here, Boston, do you need the block? I need
YouTube channel.
Subscribe at Boston Beauty.
Subscribe, like, and comment what was your favorite, which one is your favorite. And if we get to 39 subscribers,
we're gonna do like a pool party.
We could do a pool party, or we could do the Bean Boozle challenge.
I would do the pool party. And you guys vote if you guys want to do the Bean Boozle or the pool.
Or
and whoever has more comments.
Sour candy versus sweet candy. Cause we
really sour versus really sweet.
Like extreme sour warhead.
That's not actually.
Yeah.
It's not that bad.
It's not sour.
It's not as sour as the normal ones.
No, the normal ones are not even sour.
Whoa.
Whoa, that's cool. I think we're using the wrong cups. I feel like we're using the wrong cups. Mm-hmm. That looks cool, though.
This is mine.
I'm all going to do my squiggly lines, and then I'm going to be done. So that.
Wait, I want to do more.
That.
Oh, from the paint yesterday? We didn't have to, but I painted a rock, and look, there's still paint on me.
From
the fair. And yesterday we had a fair.
Mm-hmm. We went to the fair. That's where we got this.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Well, I actually got it.
Yeah, for winning a prize.
Where did you win the prize?
You know the spinny wheel thing?
Yeah.
That I spinned it and then it said art. Yeah. Whoa, that's cool.
Look at mine.
I'm the only one that's not done yet. I'm taking my time. Well, kind of not.
Whoa, look at it. This is mine.
And it's probably gonna look really cool. All of ours actually look cool. Oh, that's cool, Ivana. Don't put it on the table.
Oops. It's fine, it won't stain. They wouldn't make something that would stain. This is mine. Like soaking. Like this is mine.
And I have a little red.
I'm not done yet. Well, I'm almost done.
So what do we do now?
We gotta put
outside.
You Orbeez? Are those marbles?
Marbles. Guys, we're gonna show you our outside. This is where we put our stuff to dry. Right here.
Mom.
She's sleeping in her room.
Sleeping. And our mom's sleeping in her room.
Ow.
So yeah, I'm not done yet, but I'm gonna try to finish it.
So,
I'm not done yet.
So, what should we do?
You guys comment if you...
Oh, look at my cup. Look at the water. It's green.
Boston, the water's green. At least it looks pretty.
Okay, yeah, I'm done now.
I want to go see him.
One. Two. Okay, this is how it looks.
Just dip the hook in
there. Green water and normal water.
You gotta fold it and put it in.
Okay. Whoa, that's so cool. Push, push, push. Quick, take it up. Mm-hmm. Unfold it, see what it looks like.
Whoa, that's so cool.
Wait, I did it again.
It looks like a glossy heart.
I'm almost done.
Should we like play hide and go?
Sure.
We'll give you a tour of hiding of our house.
This actually looks really cool.
Now let's go put it out to dry.
It needs to be soap.
At least it's coming off.
Little by little.
Okay.
Whoa, her water is like black.